times and bad. From this day forward, I humbly give you. And so now, inasmuch as you, Donica, and Anna have agreed to live together in matrimony, promised your love to each other, have announced the truths that were already written in your hearts, we have all witnessed the same here in the presence of God and your family and friends. Also the giving of these rings and the joining of your hands before God, the one living spirit. We observe and joyfully I declare to both you to be husband and wife. Donica.